I realized that animals, horses in particular, could really minister to kids that were facing a lot of adversity, and whether that was physical things or emotional, or children that just maybe just didn't fit in quite well in their social circles, or they were just struggling in some sort of way. And I realized looking back that, you know, they did that a lot for me.
Welcome to Storybook Farm. It's a place that's all about learning and loving and a feeling that never leaves you.
I have seen countless times that an animal has just met a child at their point of need. And it's a beautiful, God-given thing. For Storybook, there's no qualification. It is any parent, any teacher, any counselor, social worker, therapist, you know, medical professional that feels like that this would be a benefit. Unfortunately, a lot of our kids are on a trajectory downward. I mean, they're not going to get better. They are facing terminal illnesses or disabilities and situations that are on the decline. They're not used to being able to even maybe physically get around or be able to accomplish things that their peers can. And they're up on top of that big horse. Then suddenly they're unstoppable.
The animals at Storybook have their own story, but one deserves a special chapter.
So this is Tom Sawyer.
This is Tom Sawyer, little and mighty he is. There was a little girl who had brittle bone disease. She had ace bandage on her arm. And I said, oh gosh, what happened? And she said, oh, my arm is broken in three places. And I just thought, oh my gosh, Tom Sawyer might as well have been 14 feet tall at that point. But you know, it was so important for her to do this. It was so, and she ended up riding with us for 6 or 7 years.
All the animals play their part at Storybook.
This is Ribsy's reading room, and it is part of our canine programming. So we basically tried to create an indoor park here at Storybook, and it's the place where kids can sit and read to dogs. There's been a ton of research about kids and the benefit of reading aloud to dogs. This really does, I think, bring out the child in all of us and the opportunity to look at life through a different lens. And I think that's what Storybook has done for me.
The story of Storybook Farm has so many chapters, some of them haven't even been written yet. That's the thing about good stories. They last a long time. And this one is absolutely Alabama.